All right, so this is my in-law's building. It's pretty dilapidated, but it's got pretty decent bones. What we're gonna work on is trying to fix this foundation. If you look back here in the back, the wall's cracked and it's pushing out. So we gotta dig up the inside. We're gonna take this little lean-to off of it. The idea is if we can get this thing dug out on the inside and get it pushed back forward, we can get this tree taken out. I don't know what that's, a maple tree. Get it cut out, pulled out. We can, push it back together and then take dirt and push it up against there and support it from the outside. We're gonna have to anchor it somehow. Cat's yakking up a hairball. Or it's just puking. That's nasty. Still going at it back there. Ugh. Father-in-law got starter on. My battery's getting low, so you're not going to get to see a whole lot of this digging right now. I may come back later, but he said it's easy digging. It's soft, but we'll get the dirt out. And then we'll get it backfilled with rock after we get that wall pushed in. But it's a timber frame. So I told him it was kind of foolish to knock it down. It seems fairly solid, but there's a lot of work to be done. It's just been neglected. There's another room over here on the other side. So I'm gonna get to work. Try to get you some. Making some progress in here. We got the wall down and getting this backside dug out. That's a good 3.5-4 feet deep. But yeah, you can see there's the crack down there. We're gonna try to push that together. Right now I'm gonna clean up around the outside. I've got a local person who might be able to get us a whole bunch of dirt that we can pack in around this wall. But I gotta get this fuel tank moved and get all this cleaned up. vermin. Thank you. yesterday when I was working on this, some bumblebees or whatever they are, ticked them off. They were right in this corner. I don't know if they have... Like, there's one right there, I think. I don't know, we'll see if we can wake them up. They aren't going to be happy. Oh, I hear them.
Thank you. attempt to set grade in this old garage. I have to do it the old fashioned way. I'm gonna lay down a I'm gonna try to get 8 inches of fall from this door sill here, threshold, whatever you call it. It's gonna get concrete poured inside of here. See how this goes. Trying to get a little bit of reference plane so I can bring that little tractor in here and kind of take some of this stuff out, like up in here. I'm gonna take a bunch out back in there in that corner. I take a fair amount out. Thank you. Pull it back and up. Shove it up inside of there.